Hello guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Just take the core. Actually, no. Probably gonna go see Vernapal. Mean you guys really want to go?
Stop there, stranger. I bid you peek.
Oh yeah, that's right. I've sworn not to attack. Oh, wait, I think that was all corrupted. Oh yeah, I'm probably just gonna help with.
Such a pleasant surprise to see you. I hope my man can find some fetters of silver or gold.
Some guys, they don't take, vulnerable, I'm good. They should be attacking us. If they're not, it's whatever. Well, no, they will. You create a horse archery division. Like three. Oh, one. Actually, no, they're doing just fine. This is just a perfect opportunity right here. Alright, now. Probably not gonna beat their MP3. Probably not. Yep, we ain't. They're actually beating our MP3 really badly. Wow. As long as I can kill some of their archers, I'd be happy. Well, not really, but just kinda. Need a help out our infantry. Cause we ain't doing much good. Ain't doing good at all. Oh yeah, that's a horde of them. Oh, me and our not attacking us had to end like right here. Man, I love this game. Just gonna kill their pikes. Who am I killing? A couple of their top tier troops. Surgeon Jurgenic. Force Rider. Oh, that's an Imperial. I didn't know they were like those. I didn't know they were like those pigs. Yeah, no, we're getting beat badly. I don't know who to target. Like, as long as, I can just hold them off from sieging anything, I'd be happy. The thing I can do is just do what I'm doing now. Trying to, yeah, the infantry is finally breaking. My goodness, I'll just...
Bloodman! Move forward! Make a shield wall! Line formation! True forward!
I thought I switched it to my sword. Oh well, we lost. Well, I think it's safe to say that we lost. Someone's just getting up on him. But yeah, no, we definitely lost. I think we're playing. No, we're not. I think we're about to, though. I think all of them are breaking. Yeah, they broke. How are they holding a defensive position? Which I personally don't get. Because their infantry really outclasses ours. But there's no wave. Yep. Yeah. Dang, bro. This is a hard loss. No, I'm gonna be taken as a prisoner. Are you going? Yep, that was a loss. For sure. Oh, that was not good. so many of them. Can we have peace with the Sturgeons? Like, this is all my territory. All of it. Come on, a card. Yes. Okay, I need to increase. Whoops, wrong thing. Clan thieves. Another parties. You can spend as much as you want. Just give me some food. He's like, I need some more troops. I'm like, I don't even have any troops. Dude, I was beaten hard. It's gonna be so hard to recover from that battle. Just sucks because I was on the front. I am on the front lines. Vlandy doesn't have any war mounts. There's only three mounted villages in the entire place. Yeah, it's just not cool. Off castle. guys have food? Make a new party. Or another party. Hey, why is it so? Guys, grab the way it's alright guys, I'm back. Oh, no. What do you want? Bro, I'm a part of Landy. How could they be attacking my settlement? I was all for the war with the surgeons, but then I realized that all their troops were going to be all over my land. Do I even have Off Castle anymore? I don't know. I still do. Why is the food stocks going down so fast? Thank you. Why is this prosperity going all the way down? Food short, oh. I could sell them my food. The Wolf Castle. I honestly prefer not to fight the surgeons just because they're sheer. Just because they're good infantry. They have amazing infantry. Who's having a food shortage? Oh, it's these guys. I'll actually buy them food. I'll buy them food and give them food. I keep on forgetting which one is it? It's Renevable. Logan. guys just trying to cross.
What do you want, stranger? Who are?
I feel like they're afraid of me just because of my sheer number. Hey, this is a good way to get XP. And also renown.
Archer, move! Stand apart!
Footmen!
Move! Forward! Forward! Make a shield wall! Shoulder to shoulder! Wall!
I do expect some losses. Vlandy and Footman are a joke. See, look, it's good. It's good for upgrades. There wasn't much. One new perk available. What is it? Must be scared when an enemy comes to their territory. Yeah, I have a crap ton of infant three.
Footmen, move! Move! Arrows, move! Forward! Loose formation! Infantry! Make a shield wall!
Yeah, they're coming. I was lied to, this thing can't couch lance. I was really lied to. Check the stats. If you check the stats, it says they can couch lance. I'm gonna go after their militia archers. I'm just gonna recruit troops from here. Yeah, that's right. I did gain a level. Ooh, polearm. I'll go with the security one. want to put it. This one to intelligence. I want to put it. It's. Yeah. There, that was Siege and just got destroyed. Alright, let's do this.
Shield wall.
It's an advancing shield wall.
Move.
I do more damage. That's a headshot. Yeah, I didn't hit him in the head, I hit him in the neck, I think. That neck shot should be more lethal than head shots. That's just a personal preference. Circle them, boys. Shooting you guys are just militia. So, but they're good XP. This is how I level up my army. Is I just do this. And when I have just pure numbers, they're scared. I can just overwhelm them. So it could be a 2-on-1. It's really hard to win 2-on-1s.
Soldiers! Form a line!
They can walk faster. Random mode. Causing the havoc in their back lines. Yes, I got hero line breakers. Let's go.
Yes.
a black screen. I don't know what's going on. For me, there's a black screen. I don't know about for you guys. Ooh, let's go. That's so good. Cavalry tactics. Ah, there you go. Alright, time to go. See, they're still scared of me. Kind of. Dang it.
I think your luck has run out.
Let's do this. Honestly, I could move my archers over here on this hill. Well, not archers, crossbowmen.
Infantry, move! Forward!
Just put them at the base.
Archer, forward! Move! Move! Stand apart! Infantry, forward! Cavalry, forward!
Kill this sister of the sword. AKA sword sister. Yeah! Ooh, I have more infantry than I do. Not that much though, but I'll try to make it a little bit more even.
Infantry! Form a shield wall!
Oh, come on! I think I'm gonna lose this one. They just have really good troops. They're not... thing is, though, they don't have good... Their horses don't have good armor, so if I just demount them, I'd be good. What I'm gonna do. We'll try to at least.
Attack!
Just buy more time for the sharpshooters.
Double charge!
Dang it! Dude, they overextended their line. Now they're gonna get to my archers. Some of them are going for my archers. That's a big no-no.
Thank you.
Okay, I was outnumbered. So, yeah. What? I don't blame you for running away. I see you in a deserted spot here. I want to. Yeah, I don't think I'm powerful enough to get the 77. I literally don't blame them for running though. My horsemen are still going strong. Ow. Can't fight in the next one. Just gonna have to drop everything. Well, not everything. But most things. Yep. Yes.
We are at your mercy.
You're free to go.
I give up. You fought well.
Yeah, everyone could upgrade it or so what. Hope you guys have a good day, and bye.